Over eons of time, there have been tons of titanic creatures who have walked the earth, soared through the sky, and swam in the oceans. But have you ever stopped and wondered, what actually is the largest animal to ever exist? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Many of the biggest animals to ever exist lived hundreds of thousands or even millions of years ago. Take GIGANTOPITHECUS, for example. The largest ape to ever live was a distant relative of modern-day orangutans who stood somewhere between 8 and 10 feet tall. That's mighty big to us humans, but it pales in comparison to the biggest animals ever. The largest creature living on land today is the African elephant, which can weigh up to 7 tons, which is about the same as your average delivery truck. A full-grown African elephant can be up to 35 feet from trunk to tail and stand about 12 feet tall. Okay, that's the largest land animal on Earth today, but what's the biggest animal ever? Well, believe it or not, it's not a dinosaur or a woolly mammoth or any kind of colossal creature from the past. That's right, it turns out the largest animal ever is actually living today. But it doesn't live on land. It thrives deep in the ocean, quietly bigger than any massive meat eater who ever lived. It's the blue whale, and it's not even that close. Blue whales can be anywhere between 75 and 100 feet long when they're fully grown, and can weigh well over 100 tons. To put that into perspective, that's about as long as 3 school buses lined up, and heavier than a space shuttle. Their heart is about the size of a small car, and their arteries are big enough for a human to actually climb through. They're so big that a group of 50 people could stand together on a blue whale's tongue. Even baby blue whales are big. A newborn calf is about 25 feet long and already weighs more than an African elephant. This makes blue whales not just the biggest creature on Earth, but the biggest by a wide margin. You might imagine that the mighty dinosaurs who lived millions of years ago were bigger, but nope. Maybe the largest known dinosaur is the Argentinosaurus, which only weighed around 180,000 pounds, or about half the weight of a blue whale. It might seem surprising to us, but it actually makes a lot of sense that the world's biggest creatures live underwater rather than on land. Land animals have to be able to support all that weight, but sea creatures get some extra help from the water, which makes it easier to grow nice and, well,
colossal!